again, what I'm doing here is what I call blending. So this blending technique is absolutely vital. Once you get this technique on deck, you're literally ready to go. So again, take the pintail side of your pintail comb and just make sure you blend. Just keep blending. I've put some working spray to get everything, you know, in place and, you know, set. And I'm just gonna go through everything all over again. You know, perfection is key. You can't go wrong when you have an eye for detail.